Ranos here, and welcome to an episode of Subnautica. But today, we're going to the island. There's the wheel. There we go. There's my base. I can still see inside of it. That's weird. Okay, let's get my bearings. Where am I looking? I bet you put that thing away. Okay, there's you. Ah, I was wondering what the red dot was. It's just on the actual camera overlay. I wonder what's actually on top of that. I would love to be able to get up there, to be honest. But I need to find a way to make fire hydrants. What do you call them? I don't remember what you call them. Fire extinguishers. I will get it eventually. Let's see, am I too high or am I too low? Too high at the moment. Oh well. Yeah, I'm going over to that deserted island. Well, the floating island. Can't really call it deserted. That's a titanium and quartz. I can do some of that. Especially so I can add some decoration to this thing. Last thing, I want to go for creature eggs as well. So I've got nothing for my bioreactor right now. Oh my! Bumpy. I broke some stuff off. I'm gonna go and collect that. I didn't break my, Cyclops. These are my words. I may as well grab this while I'm here. And let's say this. Did that make a glass sound? Now let's grab a bit of quartz while I'm down here. And there's an egg. I want bigger eggs than that. Okay. Let me go back up this way, and in I get. Inventory secured! And now, back at this. I gotta find a way around this. Oh yeah, I know. Give me a sec to get around it. I think I'm going to end up beaching myself here. Yeah, there's no actual way to go around here. That went splat. With quite a thud, too. I should see if there's an updated map available. That's one thing they should really add to this game. A map. So that only reveals itself as you explore. And it lets you mark down your own markers for interesting things that you find. So you can return to them whenever you please. That'd make a good map system. Because they want to emphasize exploration with this game. Which if they make a map which can only be updated by exploring, then that's good. Last thing, I haven't checked any of those PDAs I picked up in the previous session. Oh, is there something? No, I thought that was wreckage. Just plants that I haven't loaded properly. Ooh, might find some creature eggs over here. Oh, here we go. I was getting the wrong button to go down. Okay. Yeah, I may find some of the creature eggs I'm after. I'm going to take a look. I'll be right back as soon as I've... Well, found something. Well, I found the island. Not very well hidden, although there is a cloud there. Clouds! Reveal the island to me! Yeah, I'm not going to really show you guys the exploration of it again. You know, it's a bit boring seeing the same thing twice. Ooh. I may want to get that suit. I wonder if I can find more pieces over here. Laggy. Well, that someone's been cut off. Also, that that planet or moon or wherever it is huge. Unless we're on the moon, and that's the main planet. Interesting. Whoa, they've made that moon picture bigger. It used to be smaller. Okay, I got a question for people. What would this sort of solar system actually look like? You know, with that being at the same height in the sky all the time, same with that, And that's spinning around pretty quick. Oh, I need to find a place to actually land. Then I'm going to head up to the seed bases to check what they've got. Okay. Maybe there's something else new on the island. You never know. Here we go. Here's a way on. Oh my. Reverse, reverse, reverse. What the? Back end? What if it's the back end near? Oh my. Did get quite close to something, didn't it? What are those protrusions over there? Oh well. So yeah, we're done. I need to drink some water. I also need to eat some food. Well, let's turn the lights back on. Here we go. Pick up multiple faint energy signatures on the surface of the island. Okay. Well, let's go explore.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Although, to be honest, I don't know why I need to take this out just to head up on land. Most of it, I'm putting it back. Don't need it. And lights off. I'm always afraid breaking something too rough with it. Although the fact it makes a lot of noise anyway is kind of concerning. Okay. Ah, bugger. Ooh, lithium. Lots and lots of lithium, lithium, lithium. Okay, now I'm on land. So I'm pretty much going to make my way all the way up there. Though it does seem like I'm being bombarded by spiders at the moment. Which is a good thing. But I'm going to keep this out so I can keep scanning everything. Scan. So yeah, be right back if there's anything else interesting. Well, that took quite some time. I had a few problems getting up to the... those things. You know, sea bases that aren't really in the sea. And it's really, really dark. I can't see anything. Oh, there you are.
Welcome aboard.
However, I did get quite a few things. Well, I'm going to say a few. It's just some. Where's the empty locker? There we go. Stick lithium in there. Stick the spare battery in there. Stick that in there. Stick two of those in there. Head over to this one. That in there, and stick those two in there. And there we go. Oh, also that one. Don't need it. Yet. So, we need to turn that off. Turn this one on. Let's close that. Don't spin! Nee! Don't spin, sure it's locked. Before I continue piloting, let's do that. Oh! Okay. That's the island. It's actually useful they have lights. This is the middle of it. Okay. Honestly, what's directly below this? Ooh, nothing. Can't see anything. See some specks of dust and, well, bubbles. Ooh, land. Ooh, what's that stuff? Still drifting downwards though. Now what else will we find over here? Should head out a bit further. Head down a bit more. We still need to find that place in the mushroom place now. You know, since the reset has meant we've no longer discovered it. Down, down, down we go. Downy, downy, down we go. Nya, 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 nya. Blimey, that was a bit close. Oh, right there. Interesting. More places now. So let's go out and explore a little. First of all, we need to scan some stuff. Like you! I don't really actually gain anything useful from these. Apart from some creepy looking decorations. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Uranium. I think I got all the uranium blueprints when I picked up the nuclear reactor. Seems to be the case. Even has the little Geiger counter thing. Oh, there's a lot of quads. And what do we have in here? Limestone. Lead. Blue and new. Oh, need to scan this one. I'm about to run out of oxygen. Meh. Can't explore all that much without oxygen. No.
Caution. Diamond. Seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, there you are. And where you went then? I'm gonna die. I'm not. Okay. Now that sounds weird. Nah, that one's full too. Well, we're on the last locker. We gotta start filling them, you know what? Seamoth. But, speaking of Seamoth, how about we go exploring in the little bugger? Come on, Seamoth, time to explore.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Whee! Hello! What's that a shadow of? Strange. Either way, I'm gonna go scan the bugger. Scanny scan. And almost. Damn, you take a long time to scan, don't ya? Here we go. We always stomp around where there's a lot of resources to collect. Copper. More copper. Wait a minute. You get copper from basalt? Lots of copper. I think copper's the primary one from them. Stop moaning. So that looks like a large chunk of copper. Okay, let's head back to Seamoth. Seems to be a couple of large chunks. Oh my, the battery's getting low on this thing. And bop. I don't have torpedoes in my torpedo launcher. Ooh, careful there, buddies. Ooh, more uranium. Wonder if there's any large uranium chunks. I know that's a lead. We should scan them, though. I don't know. I'm not too full just yet. I find it interesting how many things have a lot of bioluminescence in this planet. Quite fascinating indeed. Oh. Yeah, you're a resource who has more use now. So I'm going to pick you up. I got some more quartz. Ooh. Time to see what new is down in the deep depths. Whee! Ooh, uranium. And diamonds. Is that diamond? That looks like diamond. Yeah, that's a diamond chunk. Blimey. And now, out again. Been blown in the face by its exhaust. Uranium, diamond, and open limestone. Ooh, more uranium. And pink stuff. Ooh, more uranium. Uranium. Oh my. Why does that not sound pleasing? I'm finding a lot of uranium around here. I'm gonna pick you up. You could be useful. Oh, I think that might be a uranium chunk. That or it's just a colouring in the area. Or lighting. Ooh, wow, two next to each other. And bop. And bonk. Salt. Yeah, those things collect salt. Which I find to be strange. Wow, I don't think you need uranium chunks. You get enough of it in one area. And bonk. Bonk, and I'm heading back to Seema. So I'm running low on oxygen. Okay, I'm gonna continue exploring and see what else I can find. Remaining. If I find anything interesting, I'll show you. So, be right back. I think I am suffering from missing textures. That, or I have a very neon green river down here. Yeah? I think that's actually meant to be lava, but some sort of bug has turned into something else. Well, that's most certainly interesting. I wonder what's down here anyway. Gotta be careful, I don't want to lose my Seamoth. And ultimately die, because I've managed to fill one of the containers with just uranium. Which is crazy. Ow! Somehow I... hit myself pretty hard with the Seamoth then. Oh, this area just generally hurts me. That green stuff below is definitely strange. I lost 4% health. Interesting. Why did that just temporarily spawn in a giant skeleton? Hello? Oh, there's something there. Hello? Anyone down in this neon green liquid? Okay, there's definitely something wrong with the graphics here.